Rightio then. So, we're exactly where we left off yesterday. I let you load the game up, press continue, and that was it. So, let's have a look at bone charms and stuff. One ruin, cool. There is nothing around.
Megan must be up on deck.
I must say, I'm honestly shocked there's, like, nothing around. You know, before I talk to you, didn't you see...
Dreams were strong. Oh, you're here.
Yes, hello.
Dr. Hypatia. Can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
We missed that blueprint I just remembered. I think we did.
To his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Notes. You understand about my strange, disjointed memory and feeling of dread in company of them. As soon as I enable, I must return. So much the last few months seems a blur. Well...
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
All right, let's go.
Let's go!
All right.
Shit, yeah, we're already on 18 deaths. Fuck. It seems like winter's days arrived in Guild Wars.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle.
Okay.
The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Will do. Okay. Black bone charm, ruin. Normal bone charm. Really? Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a sixth one I'm not seeing. There. Where is it? Yoink. I am pretty convinced to say they're thugs. Shit! We've got a shrine!
I'll tell you a story about Kirin Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnaka. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They promptly took it apart, and it has never worked since.
Oh, good lord. So I just need to get over there by the looks of it. Great, there's dead inside. Okay, what's this one do? Begin with a C. Grenades do slightly more damage. We don't really need that. No. There's four left. So we've got that 41, 75. 61, 45. So we'll lock in the black bone charm for now. Guarantee that's in the shop. So what's this one do? Your movement is not slowed when your weapon is unsheathed. Is there a specific downside to? Okay. Using a black bone charm? I'm not quite sure what's going on right now. Like, all these places seem really easy to get into. It doesn't reach far enough. It was nothing. Come on, you. With me. Well, that was definitely a spot.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Oh, Lord. Someone should have come through already.
Hush. You'll tip off the mark.
How long are we gonna wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble through?
Long as it takes. You want to eat, right?
Maybe this ain't such a good spot for an ambush.
Guards shaking people down. More blood flies this year. People just ain't walking the streets anymore.
Getting hard to make a decent living.
Oh, can I get up there? I can. Yes. So it's going to be interesting to see how I'm meant to be making it to this black market shop. Because I know there's a rune there. There's a bone charm below me. That apparently worked. Okay, not going to lie, I wasn't trying to jump all the way down.
I'm happy to serve.
No, I'm not with the guard.
I don't know you. I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light. The kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. I think he's here. Hide yourself. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. That's it. Stay out of sight.
Uh-oh. Three of them, Jesus Christ.
I need 8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time you gave me some backwater foundry garbage that wouldn't hold an edge and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Pop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Something tells me it's gonna be like a side objective to deal with him.
These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, the Witch Empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Greetings. I serve with discretion.
Upgrade available, incendiary bolts. The key to unlock the Tinker Booth.
The cafe down at the docks, but the smell of fish blood was stronger than the... You won't be sorry. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made.
There are 5 of them. Now let's look at some upgrades.
For better weaponry.
Install the upgrade. install the upgrade. Screw it.
You find me again.
Now, I'm not gonna actually rewire it. That is miles away.
You look like you're doing pretty well. Why not give me a coin? Appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something.
Well, watch yourself. There's more that way.
Guard aren't too friendly to strangers.
Hey, Mega. Out.
The masked killer. Heard some victims were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Oh, come on. Cool. I got out of there and I got safe. I'll be making that announcement tomorrow, Omega. So we're gonna guard there, and looks like we're gonna guard the patrols. How many runes and stuff we got for like power? Okay. Got a lot we want to do here. Honestly, at this moment in time, I just want to spend stuff on, like, my bone charms.
funny to think about, but she could be reading the letter right now. Thinking about me. Right now.
He told them he was a cousin to the Duke. That's how he tricked them into handing him the satchel.
See, if I wanted, I could just dive down and I'm in. Like, I could be on to the next part, but I've got a bone charm and a rune to get. Well, shit. Mega, can you put a death on, please? I didn't realize there was more people down there. So, how exactly am I getting past these guys? Don't want to use all my sleep arrows. Argo, thank you for that host. Your support's much appreciated, my friend. Quick save. I'm copying your look? No, it's just flipping gold. Besides, like, my look's darky. Because, yeah. This is maybe one forward. But then it blocks the light on my face. So I have to turn it around and look like a hipster. I was about to teleport down there. You got yourself some... How? I'm guessing Mega is not there.